Yo, what is up, guys? Wish here. Today's video, I got you guys an updated tutorial for the Horizon, like how to put game saves on your Skate 3. All right, the reason I'm doing this video is because the way that I did it in the other video, or how I'm showing you guys pretty much in every video, is to do it with the zeros. All right, for people that are new to this and don't know what I'm talking about, just don't listen to what I'm saying right now because you're gonna get confused. The other ones that I used to do, I would keep telling you guys to just copy and paste your old game save, you know, the device ID, the console, like whatever, like all that stuff, you know, the profile, all that. I told you guys to put it onto the zeros that I have. All right, now today's way, I'm going to be showing you guys it different. Now this requires the skater.p file and the other file. I keep forgetting the name of it, but if you guys know how to do this way, you don't have to watch the video. Obviously, still leave a like, I would really appreciate it. But if you guys don't know what I'm talking about, then watch through the video. I'm going to show you guys exactly how to do it, and I'm going to show you guys how to put it on your Xbox One and how to put it on your 360. All right, the differences, you're going to need a couple things for this. Now if you want to put it on your Xbox One, you're still going to need an Xbox 360. No matter what you do, you're still gonna need an Xbox 360. You're gonna need a USB stick, and if you want to put it on your Xbox One, then you're gonna need Xbox Live Gold. But if you're just gonna keep the 360, then you do not need Xbox Live Gold. All right, now this is not new, I'm just saying an updated tutorial because it's updated from my last one. So let's get right into it, guys. I hope you guys enjoy the video, and I'll see you guys in 2 seconds. All right, now first things first, shout out to Zero Nova. His channel will be in the description below. He's letting me use his channel, or I mean his channel, his Xbox account. So I'm gonna show you guys what to do. So you're gonna want to be on the Xbox 360. Now mine looks all crazy because I have a RGH or a modded Xbox. Now you do not need modded Xbox to be able to do this. So all you're gonna want to do is come to system, and then you want to go to storage, go to hard drive, go to games and apps, and go to your Skate 3. This is for if you're doing it for the Xbox 360. So you would grab yours, move it over to, okay, hold on, I don't have my USB in. Okay, like I was saying, go to hard drive, go to games and app, go to your Skate 3, and then go ahead and move your skater over to your USB. Now, if you're doing it for Xbox One, you're gonna wanna go to cloud save games, find your Skate 3, and then move your skater over the USB stick. Now, the problem is that for some reason my cloud isn't working, and I feel like it has to be something with my RGH, but that's how you would do it for the Xbox One. If you wanted to put it on the Xbox One, you take your Xbox One save off of the cloud, and then you put it onto your USB, all right? So for Xbox One, you take it off of the cloud. For 360, you take it off the hard drive. So once you go ahead and take your skater off of your hard drive or your cloud, and you have it on your USB, you want to go ahead and head on to the computer. All right, guys, so once you're on the computer, now these are the two files that I was talking about. You're going to need these two files right here. So what you're going to do is open up Horizon, and you're going to have your skater right here. All right, your skater, and you're going to go ahead and drag your skater onto your thing. Now it's okay if it says unknown profile, sometimes it doesn't pick it up, but all you're going to want to do, go to content, and here's the two files, right? So you're going to replace these files with these files. Now these are the modded files, so all you're going to do is right click on it, replace, and we're going to go for, I'm pretty sure, yep, the skater.p. All right, replace, and then the RMCDEL, replace, boom. And then you're gonna go ahead and save, rehash, and resign. And there you go. So now you can go ahead, remove your USB stick, and I'll see you guys back on the Xbox 360. All right, guys, so once you're back on the Xbox 360, all you're gonna wanna go ahead and do is go to system, go to storage. Now, I kinda messed this part up before because I was still recording my desktop by accident, but all you're gonna wanna do here is go into your USB, make sure it's plugged into your Xbox 360, and if you're doing it for the Xbox 360, take it off of your USB stick and put it into your hard drive if you're doing it for the Xbox 360. If you're doing it for the Xbox One, put it into your cloud save games. Now, after you do that for both consoles, for Xbox One and Xbox 360, go ahead and start up Skate 3. Now, the only difference that you're going to have to do here is for the Xbox One, you're going to have to go ahead, it's going to pop up a message saying You want to have the save from this console or the other console. If you click this console, then it will mess it all up and you're going to have to do it all over again. Now for the 360, if you're doing what I'm doing right now, you're just loading up on the 360. Perfectly fine right now. You can just go ahead and load up. Just make sure you put it into your hard drive and you're going to be loading up Skate 3 and you'll have file that you just put on. Now the reason that I was, you know, showing this way instead of, you know, the zeros and whatever is because a lot of people been getting error messages about it, and I was like, you know what, I'm gonna just go ahead and release this way. Now this is not new or anything, right? So I'm not gonna, you know, take credit for this or anything. I'm pretty sure my friend J-Dog actually found this. I'm not 100% sure, but he told me, he was like, yo dude, since everybody's getting errors and stuff, you know, maybe just go ahead and release a updated tutorial on your channel or something, because a lot of people have been getting error messages. And I don't know why, because I have been having no problems. That's why I've been putting folders, if you seen the recent game saves, I've been putting folders saying if this doesn't work. And the reason I've been doing that is because, you know, it hasn't been working for people. I don't know why. Now this method should work 100%. It should work no problem for you guys. Literally it should work 100% of the time, no problem. So I mean, I'm gonna show you guys that it worked here. And you know, if it doesn't work, just retry it. It pretty much works 100% of the time. You don't need to download any modded game saves or anything. All you do is download those two files and put it onto your game save. Just replace the two files on yours and you're literally good to go. You load up onto the game and you'll have the skater, the board sales, everything. All right, even cheat codes that, you know, like the Miracle Whip challenges, like everything. As long as the person that you got it off of had that stuff on the game save, you'll literally have everything, the graphics, whatnot. I hope you guys understand this tutorial. It is extremely easy. I'm sorry this game is taking forever to load. It's because my RGH takes forever. So this is the game save. So I'm gonna show you guys. This is the pink board, I'm pretty sure. And I should have all the graphics. Yeah. So this is the game save that I was taking. And
what?
It's extremely easy, guys. If you guys need any help with anything, let me know in the comments. All right, and this isn't going to be the video that I put in every single description that I have to do with a game save video, because so many people have been having errors and problems with their game saves and whatnot. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I hope you guys understand everything that I said in this video. And like I said in the beginning, you are still going to need a Xbox 360, and it does not have to be modded. All right, don't worry, there's an Xbox 360, a computer, and a USB stick. And like I said before, if you are doing it for the Xbox One, you're going to need Xbox Live Gold. So I'm going to skip to the part here, or not. Okay, we just loaded in. There we go. So as you can see, I do have the game save. Now, if you guys do want this game save right here, go ahead and go in the description below. I'm going to have the video in the description if you guys want the game save for, you know, this, like the game save that I just used in this video. And go ahead and check my channel out if you're new anyways, because I post a lot of content that has to do with import skaters, game saves, stuff like that, guys. I have a lot of tutorials on my channel and stuff too. So if you guys need anything with Skate 3 in general, then go ahead and subscribe. I would really appreciate it. We're on that road to 3,000 subscribers, which is literally insane, and I'm literally growing so fast. Like, crazy how fast this is going, guys. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I hope this helped you out. If you have any questions, go ahead and go into the comments and ask me, and go ahead and join the Discord also. That's going to be in the description below. And yeah, guys, hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.